Friends, welcome back to the EVS online class of class 2 from Triveni Memorial Senior Secondary School. Today's topic is our festival, that is your chapter number 13 from Cordova. Our festival. India is the land of festivals. We celebrate many festivals. Festival brings joy and happiness. Students, in whole world, India is only country there that is the land of festival. In India we celebrate so many festivals here. So friends, festival bring us joy and happiness. We wear new clothes and decorate our homes during festivals. During festivals we decorate our homes with rangoli, with colored light, okay, and we wear new clothes. We also buy sweets and cook special food. For every festival, there will be a special food we cook at home. We pray and visit places of worship. We also visit our friends and relatives and exchange gifts. During festival, we go to the worship places like gurdwaras, temples, churches, and we exchange our gifts. We have a lot of fun during festivals. We already know how festivals like Diwali, Christmas, Eid and Guru Parv are celebrated. In last previous year, means in class 1, you have already read about the festivals like Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. We decorate our homes with colored bulbs and at night we play with crackers, we worship goddess Lakshmi and Ganesha. And in the festival of Christmas, we decorate the Christmas tree and bake a cake and go to the churches and eat. That is a festival of Muslims, and we make sevaiyan on the Eid. That is a special dish of this festival. Guru Parv, it is a festival of Sikhs, and the Sikhs go to the gurudwaras and they prepare a langar in the gurudwaras. Look at the picture and name the festival being celebrated. That is a picture of a Diwali. That is a festival of lights. That is a picture of Guru Parv. That is a picture of Christmas. The Santa Claus is there. And that is a picture of Eid. The people meet themselves. Now let us look at some other festival of our country. So, Dashara. Dashara is celebrated for 10 days. We enjoy watching Ram Leela, a play that tells about the Lord Rama's victory over Ravana. So students, Dashara, it is celebrated for 10 days. We enjoy watching Ram Leela, and that is a play that tells us the Ram's victory over Ravana. On the last day of the festival, the effigies of Ravana, his brother Kumbhakarna and the son Meghnath are burned. Okay, and this event marks the victory of good over evil. That is a festival of Holi. Holi is the festival of colors, and people play with gulal and colors. We sing and dance. We play with gulal and colored water. We also eat special sweet dish called gujia. On this festival, we make the special dish in our kitchen that is called gujia. And the people play with gulal and colored water. And during this festival, we sing and dance also. That is a festival of colors. Onam is most important harvest festival of Kerala. So students, we have read about the religious festival like Diwali, Holi and Guru Parv. These are the religious festival. Onam is the harvest festival. Okay, that is a festival of Kerala. People make beautiful poklanas, that is called rangoli, with flowers. We make the rangoli with colors, but in Kerala the people make the rangoli with flowers. That is called pokalams. And on this festival, on the festival of Onam, snake boat races are main attraction of Onam. Snake boats, that is a picture of the snake boat, and that is a picture of a pokalams, that is a rangoli of flowers. Snake boats are boats decorated with flags. You have to see the flags are here and silk umbrellas. Decorated elephants are also taken out in procession of this festival. Let's do some exercise of this chapter. Tick the correct answer. Raksha Bandhan is the festival of. So friends, Raksha Bandhan is a festival of brother or sister or both. Both brother and sister. On this festival, sister ties Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers. Holi is a festival of that. On Holi, we play with colors, gulal and colored water. So that is a festival of colors. Match correctly Holi with gulal, Onam with snake boat races, and Diwali. Diwali is a festival of lights. Tick the correct answer. This festival make the victory good over evil. Which festival mark good over evil? That is the Dashera. Onam is the festival of Tamil Nadu, Kerala or Gujarat. That is the harvest festival of Kerala. What do sisters do on Raksha Bandhan? On this day, sisters tie Rakhis on the wrist of their brothers. What do we see on the last day of Dashera? So friends, on the last day of Dashera, we see the effigies of Ravana, his brother Kumbhakarna and the son Meghnath are burnt. The effigies means putle. Unke putle jalte dekhe hain beta bade bade mela grounds mein on the festival of Dashera. Which festival do you like the most? Here you have to write yourself. I have right here, I like Diwali the most, and you also write here Dashera or Holi or any these. What special dish is made for Holi? So Gujia is a special dish that is made for Holi. What value do the festivals teach us? So beta, what festival teach us of to fun, share and live together? So festival is a festival teach us to togetherness and share and fun each and every body. So you have to read this chapter thoroughly with the help of the video and learn this exercise and complete the exercise in your book and learn the question answer with the help of the video. Okay students, let's meet in the next video. Okay students, bye.